I once had key lime pie on a stick in Key West, dipped in chocolate. I also saw a lot of old ladies' boobies hanging out because it was every year down there they get naked and walk around.